today I felt like showing you all how to draw hands. At least how I draw hands. So you gotta make your thing a little bit bigger. And then you just go. And then there's your thumb. And then you draw the finger. And then you draw a normal finger. And you get your little pinky. And you wrap it around like that. And then you add that. And now you get yourself a hand. And yeah. But you want to draw smart. Thumbs up.